the blood, oh, the precious blood of the Lamb.
I prove to y'all what it means to be chosen by God. Amen. He said, I'm going to make you the head and not the tail. And y'all ain't ready for this. You're going to lend and not borrow. So y'all ain't even ready for that. Y'all ain't even ready for that. Huh? You're going to be the one with the power, although you're small. You're going to lead. You're going to be head, not tail. You're going to have the best stuff. Not the worst. You ain't going to be on the bottom no more, right? So God did all of that to show you what you have in Christ Jesus. And now you have greater, when you read Hebrews, he said, now you got greater promises. Not only do you have that, but you have more than that. That's why he called y'all more than what? Conquerors. Oh, Christians, if y'all don't know. If y'all don't know. The devil try to keep y'all eyes closed. He wants y'all to be blind. So I'm going through all that. I ain't nobody. Child of God.
Come on now.
Come on, Smith. Come on, I need some help up here, Smith. Right? You see, and that's what God is doing. He's showing his favor on your life.
Yes,
amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
He said, I do what I want to do. And I give you anything that you want, anything that you desire. I bless you. Because I'm trying to prove a point. See, when you roll with me, you're going to be blessed. So you can't be rolling with the Lord and look like them and act like them and feel like them when you're rolling with the Lord. Because the Lord showed you in the Old Testament, see, I'm trying to do some great things for you. I'm trying to give you some stuff. I'm trying to show out. Right? And he kicked all the people off the land and gave it to his people, and the other folk were looking at them like. And when they came to Jericho, they were scared. They said, I heard about y'all, right? Can I help with anything? Because I heard about what God did for y'all. He dried up the Red Sea. I heard about what he did for them Egyptians over there. And I know y'all God's people. Amen. So I'm here to cooperate whatever I can do, because I want to be blessed by y'all God. And that's what they did. They blessed God's people. That's why Rahab is in there. Y'all see that? And see, when we live powerfully, when we walk in the power of God, when we walk in the promises of God, God starts moving stuff and giving us stuff, and doors start opening up. Amen. But you can't walk around like this, like there's nobody got to lift your head up. I'm a child of God. This thing come with a complex. It does. And it's okay. Go ahead and have a complex. Right? Don't be snooty now, but just have your complex.
Yeah, right.
I'll say, I'm waiting on something better. I got to take the wind in my hand. I'm a child of God.
Yes, sir. Hallelujah.
I deserve better than that. And I tell you what, you don't treat me no better than that until God. I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging. What you doing begging for bread? You're righteous. God covering you. You don't have to beg for bread. God give you bread. And if people try to demote you, treat you like you're anything less than what God, you say, oh no, you must not know why. I take this. You must not know why. Child of God.